Natural resource. Soil is an important gift given by God. There are many types of soil. Alluvial soil, black soil, red and yellow soil, laterite soil, desert soil, saline soil, peaty soil, forest soil. Soil is the uppermost layer of the earth. The main layers of soil are topsoil, subsoil, parent material, bedrock. Each layer has its own characteristics. This is the model of layers of soil. Both plants and animals depends with soil directly or indirectly. Natural resources are materials from the earth that are used to support life and used by the human beings. Healthy soil are essential for healthy plant growth, human nutrition and water filtration. Healthy soil support a landscape that is more resilient to the impacts of drought, flood or fire. Soil helps to regulate the earth climate and stores more carbon than all the world's forests combined. If soil is completely over, it will affect our lives. Soil degradation over large areas may threaten food security. Formation of soil. The soil are formed due to mechanical weathering caused by snow, rain, temperature variation. Mountain soil are rich in humus, slightly acidic and are fertile. We can make so many clay models using soil. These are some of them. Basics ecosystem. It helps in regulating earth's temperature and also greenhouse gases. Soil support plant growth by producing them with oxygen, which allows them to live and grow. Thank you.